Hello, I'm John Lampe from Green Shoots. Today I'm going to do another demonstration on how to use the Green Shoots foam herbicide system. The target weed is this bull thistle rosette. As you can see, I've got it marked there. I'm going to use the Green Shoots foam herbicide system, our small dispenser. The technique I'm going to use is an herbicide wiping technique. It's very simple. All you've got to do a very precise herbicide application is apply a small amount of herbicide right into the heart of that thistle, just like that. Now the herbicide I'm using is glyphosate. This is a non-selective herbicide, which means you don't want to hit any of the non-target plants in the area of the weed. Because if you do, it will kill those non-target plants too. Normally you'd probably use a selective herbicide that is only effective on broadleaves, but in this case, I wanted to test out just how effective the precision of the Green Shoots foam herbicide system is. We'll come back in a short while, probably about 10 days or 2 weeks, and check up on this application. Hello, John Lampe here again. Just checking up on an herbicide application that we did to this bull thistle rosette approximately 8 days ago. As you can see, that target weed is completely dead and we didn't harm any of the nearby grass. That's true even though we used glyphosate, which is a non-selective herbicide. That just shows you how effective and precise the Green Shoots foam herbicide system can be. Nice working with you, and remember, always read the herbicide label before using any herbicide product. Thank you.